Hi, I'm Shannon Coffey, and I'm here with Thomas Lennon. We're out here camping at Build Studio, and the vibe is just right. So we're gonna share some camp confessions. I got laser hair removal on my nipples, just for a couple little hairs I had growing, and it actually just made more hair grow. Have you ever been betrayed by lasers?
Yes, I did try to get laser therapy for smoking. I went into this like place in Santa Monica where they put like bad VR goggles on me and like went wah, 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 at my eyes for like an hour, and then I gave them $600 and I was supposed to stop smoking.
I would think that to make you stop smoking, you'd put on the VR goggles, and then a bunch of cigarettes show up and they just like beat the shit out of you.
Yeah, who's your daddy? That is what later on would happen, actually.
Oh.
Yeah, that did not work at all. Shannon, you want to hear a story?
Yeah.
Here's a confession. Camping confession. One time, I had my wisdom teeth taken out, and the oral surgeon was like, don't smoke a cigarette. And I was like, okay, I won't. And then I walked outside and went like this. That happened.
No. Are you sure? Are you lying?
If I was going to make up a lie about myself,
yeah,
that would
you're right.
not be the one you make up.
If I saw that, yeah. I would dial 911. Like, someone needs to call the cops on this man.
Yeah, but sometimes you gotta hit what's called rock bottom.
I thought you were gonna be like, and then I shoved the cigarette in the socket.
Ooh, how did you think of a grosser story than my actual gross story?
I don't know.
That's horrible.
I had an Uber driver reveal to me that he had a foot fetish. He wanted to engage with my feet. I wanted to turn him off, because he was very turned on, because he knew I had feet on me. And so I was just like, hey, just so you know, I'm a size 11. And I thought he'd be like, ew, gross, big feet. Instead, he was like, oh, God. Like, he was like,
yeah, I feel like,
yeah.
I feel.
He was so excited.
Wait, what was he like? It feels like he turned into some kind of disco werewolf. How many stars did you give him?
I still gave him 5 because I'm scared to give anyone below 5 stars.
I've never given a 4. Ever.
Don't worry. Everything we shared here is just between us. And the internet. Sorry.
This is a show. This is a real show that you do.